F1 Ayrton Senna on a Red Bull. Hear that be? Yeah, Gunnar Spunt on a F1 Ayrton Senna. Bam. Little contact, but... Our second, yeah. It's a perfect angle thing. Gunner of his wing. After qualifying, then start a new one for the race just in case anything happens. Something like this. Thank you. Here, Voltz, so I'm gonna stop recording and then start it again for the rest, cause... I know what to do. Oh, I saw a bird. I suppose. Uh-oh, Voltz. This is very hard because there's right a thing right beside here.
Today is sixth place.
Nah, don't. Go left, we brought. I had to go first. It brought me to first person. Got the back now.
Sauber are preparing for a pit stop. Okay, no overtaking allowed.
This car coming in, let's stop us. But no, my...
Temperature into the tires. Be aware, tires and brake temp is low.
back.
Yes.
aggressive car.
Too much.
like a black screen. A black screen. So we had it out after. Like almost. First ever one. Will it matter if I put like part one, part two in it? Because he's up at like this race on about 4 o'clock in the morning for him, or two even. Oh, we need to tell Rangaroo to get up. I bet he's forgot. Oh, you better not have. Hope he hasn't. Shut up. If I just spin around the car like for ages. Yeah, I'm doing it right now. Spinning around the car. I think it might make people feel dizzy though. I'm gone. Up the Chalice's Coos car just going up and down. Here's gonna spin it. Yeah. No, you're joking me. I've only got 15 minutes left of footage. Actually, like 15 minutes, but 3 years. Have to be a part 3 in this. Send it to your YouTube channel if you need it for anything. Yeah. Yeah. officer. Spawn. Yes, I have. I've got. Travis Coo, right. Yep, I've got that recorded. That's the Travis Coo. He's way back now. Travis Coo. Like, I'm completely spun Travis Coo. And it was Maltese guy's fault. He hit the back and just flying in the back. Hello, Travis. Travis. Yeah, I suppose. Travis Coo didn't move out of the way. Yeah. He did spin him, so probably got a penalty for that. I think that'll be a penalty point head over to Travis Coo. Anyway. Watching Maltese guy now. That Red Bull gunner. That's the one of them cream. No penalty anyway. Battery. 10% min. Come on, hold out. Come on. Yeah. And I've got 5% battery min. But 5% and I've got 5 match min. Yep. I know, but that'll been on screen for ages. Recording. Yeah, I'm not driver's helmet. The little box and then like time drive right or left or something. Go to the Maltese guy. Yep, and look at the front of his car. See, you know that triangle thing above his helmet? Look to the left of it and there'll be like this big thing sticking. They're all like now. I only found this out. Like, go to Eric Santa's car and go to they've only got one. Yeah. That's what they're like F1 now. I only know something. No, it's only something there.
Can I just have a little chat? I didn't actually retire. I was in the middle of racing and it retired for me. I'm a little bit pissed off. I don't even know why. I don't know why it retired. I was in the middle of racing and it just says retired. And I literally flipped because I was having a good race. I haven't finished a race yet and I was finishing. No, I don't. I don't have a fucking recorder. Really pissed off. It was. I can't even believe it happened, to be honest. I wasn't gonna finish first, I was gonna finish fourth, but still. I can't even believe it. Yeah.
Hold on, Maltescape.
PM on you on this or on Coronation on the forum. Okay.